I regularly hunt for y'all. None of it matter at the end of all. I've ended up seeing the cons. Jumping together to the mental state of the fuck with none. Y'all say it's a phase. Say it's a way of playing. How to seek and only to gravitate. Force the love and up a vanity. I sail the night alone till I see the bottom level. Yeah, send my heart a tour. When I let them know the medicine. Yeah, from the night I've shown that I keep it going. Says no, send my chemical son. They painted eyes on a camouflage and a big disguise on a candlelight on a making me
to say, negative damages. Loving the fake impressions, I get it daily. Frankly, I'm on the road, chasing the same thing over and over again. Till I throw up, but I'm growing up. Ego is all you got, funny your tales apply. Cover the swells, you got beat up by the ways you follow. Whatever you say, you thought.
It's all yet a shot of two.
Failure's never an option.
Failure's never an option.
Failure's never an option.
Painted eyes on it, camouflage on a big disguise on it.
I never worked for Russia. Not only did I never work for Russia, I think it's a disgrace that you even asked that question, because it's a whole big fat hoax. It's just a hoax.
Sadistic, always on that fucking killer shit. Put us on the beat and see an average gang of murder it. Nothing gonna phase us out and watch us as we conquer it. Blacked out, fed red eyes, yeah, emotionless. I'm running in the circles of my life and I ain't feeling it no more. Can I even out the score? Religious repetition, leave that bullshit at the door. Light the fuel, start the war. There is many fucking things I still cannot ignore. Pushing real beliefs, some people like can't take it anymore. And I'm heading down a long road. Mental scars and some bleeding with my eyes closed. Many scary stories that I'm leaving untold. They just ripping my decision, watch it unfold.
We don't need no fucking witness, we get straight to business, bitch. Yo, feel like Bobby Smarter, we ain't make that body flip. Yo, grabbing motherfuckers, so worrying about my clip, yeah. You ain't rep the gang, get the fuck up on my shit, yeah. Posted in the lazy river, corpses on my big body bands, all black in a trench coat. Got a mortgage side the crib where your fucking limbs go. It's a dead when the blood shedding, making reds, no. Got the Beretta, but I'ma hit you with the longbow. I'ma give you a couple minutes so you can say your final prayers. They keep saying we the underdog, yeah, bitch, we aware. Came a long way, still walking down the devil's stairs. Call you shitty fucker,
12E. Got bottles, got weed, got my.
I'm all the way.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up.
All my niggas with Bentley coupes and Rolexes. Kicked the bitch out the room and gave her no breakfast. Had to stash the jewels, these bitches so reckless. Keep my hoes on cruise, I'm talking naughty
upstairs. Un diseño consta de una puerta que se abre hacia la izquierda y la viga grande arriba era para aguantar la otra reja que, como pueden ver, se abre completa así ya. Y esta se abre hacia acá. Entonces, ¿qué ganamos con esto? Que el poste antiguo estaba aquí y el nuevo está allá. O sea, como unos 40 centímetros de rango de giro porque el auto va metido aquí. Y lo otro que era importante, que la reja antigua, como eran solamente dos hojas, requería de partida dos chapas. Esta que se expande hacia el lado y esta que cierra hacia el lado derecho. Así que yo lo encontré un poco ineficiente y aparte muy pesada, así que esta hoja sea muy pesada. Y lo otro es que tengo un fierro que pasa por mis pies, que para la gente que no conoce es un poco peligroso, cosa que eliminé con este diseño, así que es mucho más fácil, mucho más amplio y eso lo vuelve quizá un poco más eficiente. Entonces, día 2, hay que pulir esto un poco, terminar algunos cordones, poner puntitas y después de hacer las terminaciones ya lo ha acabado, que sería colocar cemento aquí para que esto se vea liso y pintar, obviamente. Y con eso ya estamos listos con este proyecto.